Alright. Hey everybody, for this future, welcome back to another part of our Let's Play of Lego Stars of Queen Saga on Xbox 360. Last part, we head into Gunship Cavalry. So now we'll be wrapping up episode 2 of Attack of the Clones with Count Dooku. So, yeah. In a way, we go. So, yeah, for 5, we're gonna wrap up Attack of the Clones here. Then we're gonna hop into Revenge of the Sith. Count Dooku. As the battle rages between the clone forces of the Republic and the Separatist droid army, the Separatist leader Count Dooku flees to his secret hangar. Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker follow closely behind, prepared for a final showdown with the Sith Lord. Alright. That's all you need to know about that. And they shut down our gunship. Get that blue stud, bro. And also, get them studs over there. There we go. Get that blue stud. Yeah. There we go. Here we go. Count Dooku time. Alright. Not just throwing stuff at us, just like with the Darth Maul fight. Of course, cutscene.
Here comes Julia.
First level to play as him, finally. There we go, on that time. Kind of used Jedi Slam though. That's not damaging him at all. There we go. Boom. Just like that, the level's done.
Huh.
just like that, that's it for our Attack of Clones. All you just gotta do now is watch the ending. So yeah, let's finish the story. Aw yeah. It on Attack of Clones 86.9%. I guess, I guess towards the next time as we start off Revenge of the Sith. So, yeah. Anyway, if you guys watch video, please use video, like to a lot, subscribe to us too. Don't forget to turn on that notification bell so you stay notified whenever I see a video. Help reach your goal of 100k subs before 2023 ends. So yeah, anyway, that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching FriesPlays. I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys later. Bye-bye.